And now, please join Tim Kepler in the singing of our national anthem. Oh,